It's like it's always been. Nothing has changed.
You can check what is inside the trucks.
A further sign of how lax things are here is this truck with one license plate from Russia and one from Lithuania. The driver dismisses it.
They're only numbers.